cheering and they're jumping in their seats. Where do they go? To meet the Mets! All the fans are true to the orange and blue. So hurry up and come on down, 'cause we got ourselves a ball club, the Mets of New York town. Give them a yell, give them a hand, and let them know you're rooting in the stand. Come on and meet the Mets.
So guys, we're now in June. Oh, come on, not again. Well, guys, this is the next bang appearance. So guys, we're now pitching.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Not a two-run shot. So guys, we're now going to sim to the next game. So guys, we're now going to play the Braves.
The next 1-2 pitch. So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter. Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Oh, guys, we're now going to play the Giants.
Coming in, he's at 255, 17 home runs, and 51 runs batted in. On the first, as they get the hot shot to third and handle for the first out. The batter will be Jalen Davis. In yesterday's game, he was responsible for the only run driven in by his club. First pitch fastball swung out and missed 0-1.
Hey, either this hitter needs a cup of coffee or he was sitting off speed right there.
In the air, down the right field line. And here's a fastball on 0-2.
Guys, so far we winning.
Stone cold take right there. That fastball very well could have sent him packing back to the bench. Oh, fastball swung out and missed it for the second time today. He's gone on strikes.
Uh-huh. So one out, nobody aboard, and it will bring Joey Bart up to bat.
Shocked he didn't let it fly right there. Usually you're looking for a fastball elevated to get the party started.
Fouled off.
Up next.
And now, Drew Mendoza, as he will take a look at a fastball in there. As that strike zone expands just a little, it's 0-1. He's 0-1 thus far. And low, it's a ball and a strike. Swung out and missed for strike number two. Here's a little chopper up the middle. Scooped up. One there. On the first, but not in time as he's in there.
Well, guys, we're now going to play the Red Sox.
Been getting the results he or his club have been hoping for. Super Bowl. He'll reach out with one hand to make a catch.
Just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Lifted the other way to left center. Catch made out there in left center as the runner may tag from second. And he'll get into third here on Super Bowl. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike.
So guys, we have been an all-star and we were a relief pitcher. And thus far, in the earlier games, we have hit a home run.
It's 0-2 now.
After that off-balance swing right there, you find yourself down 0-2 and wishing you were back on deck with the donut on your back. Visualize and hit the home run.
Nothing in two count and the pitch. Three runs, five hits, and no errors on the Mets line score so far. On the ground to third.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it, though. You'll have a few ABs when you get completely through.
So I guess we're going to steal base.
David Bodie set packing for the second out of the inning. Runners on the move for second. Pitches a cold strike to throw.
No!
He goes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. The ball is carrying. That's the catch, and that's the ball game. Tonight's game comes to an end. 5-1, the final score there for strike one.
So guys, here is the next game.
Behind 0-2 now. Still only one out in the inning. Swing and a ball hard hit toward deep right. Yesers back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. That means the plug and play utility man Kike Hernandez will bat next.
Oh, brother. Oh, brother. Oh, come on.
He's on his way to third. The throw is wild and he gets away.
That was so bad.
Ready now is Ace Super Bowl as he'll dig into the left handed batter's box. First pitch of the AB on its way. Right side, hit hard.
Oh, let's go! Guys, we just purchased a new loadout, which first gave us a power bat and same. No, we use the 99 loadout for pitching wise games. I hope we can hit a home run, guys.
Weakly on the ground.
1-2 pitch.
At least that increased our on base. Well, who got on base two times in the game? No one, except for me. Because I'm the GOAT, and watch your mouth. Who got on base four times in the game? No one, except for me. I hope we can hold home run. Going, 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 gone, a home run.
432 feet.
Let's go, fellas. Let's go. So, guys, we're pitching this game. Going, 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 gone, a home run.
432 feet.
Let's go, fellas. Let's go. So, guys, we're pitching this game.